you want to have at least one tanky guy and one support range guy. But we'll both have jump packs.
Kind of you to choose your two. How many took death stars?
Marked targets receive additional range damage when they target the Skyri Seeker missiles, which we're on deck with. See, everything's cheap because I have that one ability.
They will fear the Banshee.
See, this is free because of that, which is actually really nice. I can also do this. Watch this. I think it suppresses enemies too, which slows them down as well. Why are you attacking? I hate when it does that. It also makes them attack slower. The one thing makes that free, so you can mark as many as you want. And then if you have a bunch, just hit the K button, and they all jam. Because it does good damage, too. Gotta be careful though, you're burning up energy fast. That's really a problem. Tao's pretty fun, probably one of my favorites. My dude's dead. Oops, wrong button. I could park all these. Watch this. This is fun to use. The problem is the barrage each time costs 35 energy. I have 75, but it recharges. I don't think they're marked forever, but it is for a while. Marker drones automatically mark targets. Mark targets receive increased range from their target from sky. Problem is, they get targeted and destroyed.
Your sickness has but one cure, and I shall deliver it.
The only problem too with the jump jet is you can destroy the cover you're going into, so you gotta be careful. Yeah, their things don't suppress. I don't know why, but I'm glad they do. Oh, those guys are trouble. They chuck grenades and fire shotguns, and they all those abilities knock you back a lot. If you don't have knockback immunity, you will not be getting back up from those guys. Trust me on that. Unless you get very lucky. I get so obsessed with marking all of them so I can nuke them, and then I'm not paying attention to my health, so I died. That's my bad. Oh, he almost killed me as soon as I came back. If I can suppress him. There you go.
Sweep through them like a scythe through enemies.
Oh, God. They're called Seer Council. They will knock you back a ton as well. They are very high priority, and they're tough too. I was about to jump behind there so they couldn't get me. I'm not paying attention. The problem is there's so many buttons on there and they're not next to each other, so I gotta keep looking down to see where it is or I'll hit the wrong one. So I have to be like, and then I die. So it happens. I really like this loadout, but that's the one downside is you have so many abilities here and the buttons aren't next to each other. You gotta keep remembering where it is. Like, I was wondering if I should get rid of the shield. Of course, I keep forgetting. I can do this right. You can get a lot falling down here. The problem is I gotta have line of sight. I was just about to hit. See, that's why I hate this. I have to keep looking up because I can't remember where it's at. Because the jump jet's like right there, so I gotta switch to that. I need that and that for the, and the D button for the shield blast is away from me, so I gotta remember where that is. I got us killed there because I have to keep looking down. That was my. I should have activated and I waited. That's the downside if you're like me on that, you have trouble keeping track of all that offhand. Plus, since I don't have the best armor, I gotta go to the top. probably could do the resuscitation. Well, I can't do that.
What are you doing?
See, like there, that time I was trying to run, and then it's like,
what do I do? What do I do?
And then it dies. Yeah, so again, it's a lot of fun to use, but the problem is, at least for me, I get too distracted trying to remember where all the buttons are. A lot of fun, but kind of dangerous. If you like my stuff here, go like, comment, follow, subscribe, whatever platform you're on, you know how it works. Stream almost daily, but Wednesday on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube, probably watching on one of those. Upload videos daily to YouTube and Facebook, and put the links on Twitter, Pinterest, and Reddit. My brain's not working. It's Virtual Crusader, one word on all those platforms, Virtual Crusader 777 on Reddit. So check those out. Thanks for watching, have a great rest of your day. GG, God bless, and see you later.